Grandpa, Grandpa, please tell me a story.
Right. Today I will tell you how Andare ate sugar.
Okay, Grandpa.
A long time ago, in a place not far from here, there was a kingdom. In this kingdom, there lived someone more famous than even the king. That was the court jester Andare. One day, when Andare was coming to the palace, he saw some sugar laid out to dry in the sun. Andare had a sea tooth. He asked the king what was going on.
Your Majesty, this must be sugar laid out to dry in the garden.
No, no, Andare. That's just some sand we brought for work.
Oh, is that so? So the king lied to my face. He thinks he can fool me. Just wait till I cook up a scheme for this.
Your Majesty, may I run home for a little while?
Son, I am going to the palace now. Wait a little and then come running to the palace, crying that mother died.
Oh, why, father?
Don't get smart with me, boy. Just do as you are told.
Father, father, we are done, father. Mother died, father.
No, son. All is lost. We may as well eat sand. Here, son.
You will some sand, I will some sand. You will some sand, I will some sand.
Stop, stop, Andare. That's sugar. That's sugar, Andare.
Wow, Grandpa, it's really good story.